And I was saying earlier how I didn't really want to kind of sing songs to make you sad, really. If I've got any sad songs, I was hoping maybe they might take sadness out of you rather than make you miserable. But I can't guarantee that, obviously, all the time.
Your mommy and I are having to part. We keep hurting each other and breaking our hearts. And your mommy and I will at least become friends. We'll have to meet to discuss you again and again. And there's no one else in this world who'll love you like we do. I hope we don't fight over who gets to see you now. We don't have each other, we're both lonely without you. Both living apart, we both want to love you. It's not your fault that we argue and shout. The doors get slammed and someone is locked in or locked out. And you were so young with your fresh innocence. Mum and dad are grown-ups but still can't make any sense. Your mum's crying tears and daddy tries to hide his. He holds you closely and tightly and gives you a kiss, saying you are responsible, you aren't to blame. How we punish each other, it's a strange kind of game. We give our hugs and affection to you and your brother. Give you all of the kisses we no longer give to each other. You don't take sides, and for that you're prized. I still love your mommy, I wish we'd lasted forever. We made each other lonely, and now we can never be what we dreamed for, what we had vowed. Love got lost in the fight, somewhere and lies aren't allowed. We'll have to share you when we want to take care of you. Sometimes you'll stay, I won't move too far away. Your mum might meet someone else, we'll give her the love. But I couldn't give her someone she can trust. And they'll make her happy, make her love and to sing. They'll love you too, you might make a new friend. But there's no one else in this world who'll love you like we do. I hope we don't fight over who gets to see you. Your mommy and I are having to part. We keep hurting each other and breaking our hearts.